my first real introduction was through the running club. It sounded like a great way to start to enjoy the Beltline, learn more about it. Where was it? What did it connect? Over a couple of years, you know, I lost a good amount of weight, over 100 pounds, and have kept 95% of that weight off. And you know, one of the things I realized, losing weight is really not the hard part, it's the keeping it off. I think that's where things like the Beltline Running Club and other things that I would do kind of factored into success long term. And so I've kept the weight off now for about 6 years. And you know, when I first started running, I could really not run more than a block. If I were to have let that stop me from trying to get to 2 blocks, you know, I wouldn't be to where I am today. For me, it's a great way to come out and kill some time on a weekend, spend the weekend without driving from place to place, errand to errand, you know, neighborhood to neighborhood, and kind of give us an excuse to burn some calories, get some steps in, and see the things along the Beltline. I love being out here when all of my neighbors, you know, people I don't know, obviously, but when all of Atlanta is out here, you know, there's people running and riding bikes and walking dogs and babies learning to walk. And it just feels like I'm part of a community.